display, share through. Soompi.1x1 GOT7 sat down for an interview with People TV while in New York for a stop on their Eyes on You world tour. See also, Above and Beyond, 14 K-pop idols who showed off their remarkable fan service skills on July 13th, local time. People TV aired the hilarious interview with the guys, which is titled Their Confess Sesh. True to the name of GOT7, shared some fun confessions. Soompi. Display, news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The guys named Jilyoung as the member who's the most likely to hit the gym twice in one day, while Jilyoung himself said Jackson is like that as well. When his fellow members encouraged him to show his favorite exercise, Jilyoung got down and did some push-ups. Bam Bam confessed that he moved out because of his cat, explaining that some of his fellow members are allergic. So I bought a house because of my cat, he said with a laugh. Us to show everyone their hidden talents, Bam Bam reminded JB that he can touch his nose with his tongue. Even his fellow members looked surprised when he easily pulled it off. Bam Bam then shared that Jilyoung's hidden talent is that he can take out his eyeballs. With the members insisting that he show everyone, Jilyoung said, I'm so sorry, America, before he showed his trick. He covered his eye with his hand and made a popping sound that made it seem like he just removed an eyeball. The guys were also asked to share which foods or drinks are their guilty pleasures. Bam Bam named root beer, Yugyeom said pepperoni pizza, and JB said sparkling water. GOT7 was also asked to show their go-to dance moves, and cracked each other up with their moves. Check out the interview below. GOT7 performed at the Barclays Center in New York City on July 11th, and will be performing the next show on their Eyes on You in Mexico City on July 13th. Their world tour includes stops in 17 cities in total.